Thanks for joining us today, Braves. Here's the latest on what's happening around your school today. Attention, Braves. If you are still interested in joining SJB's 2016 to 2017 Student Council, several positions are still open to applicants. Grades 11 and 12 reps, spiritual rep, treasurer and vice president application forms are available in the main office and must be returned by 2:50 on Monday, May 9th. Braves, it's time to support the arts at SJB. Next Wednesday, May 11th, SJB's award-winning Sears Drama Festival group will be performing their highly successful show, I Don't Want to Talk About It, at 6 p.m. in the SJB auditorium. Tickets will be on sale Monday through Wednesday on all lunches in the cafeteria at a cost of $3 for students and $5 for adults. Come out and see the show that everyone's been talking about, a truly student-led production. Would you like to contribute to your community in eliminating poverty and giving families a helping hand, along with earning your 40 hours of Christian service? These opportunities can also be a building block for your future career choices. There are many opportunities in the month of May and June, along with the summer months. Visit habitathamilton.volunteerhub.com for available volunteer positions or see your Christian service animator, Mrs. Marchionda. And now, over to Alex for today's sports.
Thanks, Arianna. Yesterday, the Rebuff track team competed at the Mark Graham Memorial Track Meet, held at Mohawk Sports Park. The team faced 42 other schools and over 1,300 athletes in conditions that included wind, cold, and finally sunshine. In the end, the Braves finished in top three in 14 different events, with wins in the Midget Girls 80-meter hurdles, the Midget Girls Javelin, and the Midget Girls 4x100. In the two premier events of this meet, the 400-meter races in memory of Hamilton track star Mark Graham, 8th seed Natalia Mielkarczyk finally finished 6th in a race that included many of the best female high school runners in Canada. In the boys' race, 8th seed Patrick Capito ran from lane 8 to 3rd place, beating a number of pre-race favorites. Many of the Brebeuf athletes are featured in photos online at the Hamilton Spectator website. The team returns to practice on Monday to prepare for the next Wednesday's meet at Notre Dame High School in Burlington. In footy news, a reminder to the members of the junior boys soccer team that there will be a practice today at 3 p.m. on the turf. Thanks from the coaching staff. For SJB-TV Sports, I'm Alex.
Everybody grab someone and let rhythm make us one. It's a celebration every time we get together, all people, every nation. Put your banners in the sky. Venimos a vacilar, venimos a disfrutar. Vamos todos a gozar, vamos todos a cantar. La vida, buena, buena vida. Everyone across the world.
That's all your news for today, SJB. Remember, life becomes easier when you learn to accept an apology you never got. Have a fantastic Friday, Braves!